In a move that has stirred excitement among motorcycle enthusiasts, Kawasaki is strongly rumored to unveil a new two-stroke motorcycle featuring a supercharger at EICMA 2025. This speculation gained traction following a bold social media post by Kawasaki USA on January 25, 2025, hinting at the revival of two-stroke engines. The teaser video, titled "We Heard You," directly responds to fans calling for the return of the iconic engine type. While Kawasaki has yet to officially confirm the launch of a new two-stroke model, the company's previous actions suggest something major is brewing. On July 8, 2024, Kawasaki published a patent titled simply "Two-Stroke Engine," showcasing a completely reimagined engine design that combines traditional two-stroke principles with modern technologies, including direct fuel injection and forced induction. This unusual pairing has sparked speculation that Kawasaki may be preparing to introduce a game-changing hybrid between two-stroke and four-stroke technologies. The newly patented engine addresses key problems that plagued old two-stroke designs, such as poor fuel efficiency and high emissions. Traditionally, two-stroke engines mixed fuel and oil, leading to unburned fuel escaping through the exhaust. Kawasaki's design solves this by using a cone-shaped intake valve and direct injection to ensure precise fuel delivery, drastically reducing wasted emissions and improving performance. Unlike classic two-strokes, this engine doesn't rely on the crankcase for air intake. Instead, it uses a valve mechanism similar to a four-stroke engine, allowing it to operate with cleaner, shared lubrication like a four-stroke. Fuel is injected only after the exhaust port is sealed, effectively preventing the common blow-by issue of unburned gas escaping through the exhaust. In short, Kawasaki's design keeps the punchy, lightweight nature of two-strokes while solving their most glaring flaws. However, this innovation also presents new challenges. The lack of air drawn into the crankcase weakens intake pressure, which could affect performance. Kawasaki's answer: a supercharger. By using either a mechanical or exhaust-driven turbocharger, air is force-fed into the combustion chamber, boosting both power and efficiency. This makes the new engine a potential powerhouse, perfect for high-performance off-road or street machines. Enthusiasts are speculating that the new engine could be introduced in a motocross machine like the KX series, particularly because Kawasaki USA, where off-road models are extremely popular, is leading the campaign. A lightweight, high-revving two-stroke with supercharged power would be a dream machine for many riders, combining the raw thrill of older two-strokes with modern reliability and eco-friendliness. Although it's not guaranteed that the bike to be revealed at EICMA will directly reflect the complex engine shown in the patent, the signs are promising. With hints of classic styling reminiscent of the legendary Mach 3 and the Soul Charger nickname re-emerging, Kawasaki could be gearing up to revolutionize the two-stroke category in ways we've never seen before. All eyes will be on Milan this November.